Hey guys, and welcome back to Action Doom 3. I'm still Virus, and with me I still are...
ScotchDK.
Oh, goddammit. My phone is ringing. We're back.
This time, in this, we take the cab instead of, you know, beating the guy and the drink and stuff. And of course, guess what? A trap. Surprise!
Let's go! It's a cell.
So we have to fight these guys on the bridge. It's actually a pretty nice river.
Oh, we're on a bridge.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had...
There are always a bridge river in Borrows too, like, Amber Street of Rage. Always a bridge river. You have to get one. Same, you always want a corporate level, you want a street level, you want something... You want one subterranean, I mean not subterranean, but inside level. That's all the creatures are done in this game. And here I want to show off the cheat we got last video. Summon a dog!
Oh.
And it's fucking awesome. Look at this dog. I don't like dog, but this one looks like it's not really tough, but it's not dead, it's hitting people somewhere hard.
Oh, okay.
Not for the dog.
It was a golf. They kind of look the same.
Sure.
Paintmobile.
We actually die now because yeah, these guys.
Oh, Maggie, no.
Yeah. Oh, hey, mask mouth again. Because mask runs it, so it has to be a mask mouth.
Mask mouth, of course.
Only way through is by this bird, and of course, this is another trap. We stuck here and guys spawned from here, and I just... This one I got killed in one hit. Oops. And this thing actually on art is like 2 times the number of enemies that are normal. Like. So you can actually die here if you don't get enough weapons.
Well, they're not actually loading you much. I mean,
not for now, but like the last ones can be... Yeah, like when you run out of weapons, you can actually get in trouble.
Alright.
You begin to see like stronger guys. But I got lucky with the weapons drops here. Like I got like blank things a lot. Yeah, this guy can really destroy you. Like, you got 2 points of me and ouch. And this looks weird.
What?
Yeah, because we're here. We're on this map. That's the way it's done. If only I was using OpenGL Pros, but no. Yeah, that's because if you want to use OpenGL like 3D Pros and stuff to do the bus, the game will only run on OpenGL and not on Z.
Yeah.
Software. Which is kinda bad, I guess.
Not really.
Not
only for API users.
A lot of people play this in software. And at the time this was released, I think gzdoom really sucked. No, I just never play in software. So this worked pretty well. So just, you know, bashing like usual.
So can you... I guess you can't make them in fight, but do they damage each other?
No, so you can make damage... Oh, wait, secret. No, you can make that damage in solo, but they won't in fact. Like, yeah, you can make throw fire off an ally if you stay in front of them. And same with knife throw and gun guys, but they won't in fight. You know, just like in the rare ones, like when they did a ranged attack, they could hurt each other and stuff. And in Street of Rage game, you could hurt your allies as well, which was probably the best part of the game.
Team killing is the best.
Yes. And how we get through here? I wonder.
Sunny turned into Mirror's Edge.
Maybe not.
Yeah. You need to wall jump. And vault over it and slide and dash. And...
So you have to use these switches, and when you do so. Oh shit, this door open. I wonder what's in it. Thank you,
Terravan.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
And there's actually a secret here, and we get another sledgehammer. And it will be useful this time. Yeah, this thing is weird because it's done like for software as well. It's not really 4D. And boss music! So this is boss time.
Yes!
And Sledgehammer is just perfect for these guys.
Yeah.
So cat. Hello. Oh, this guy is different. And he punched fucking hard.
Oh boy.
Tome la cota!
He's dead when you get. He's not.
Yeah, he doesn't look like a.
Double damage.
Double
damage was no more fist now.
No one's gonna be speaking to that particular shop steward again. Not unless they hire a medium. The mob will want my head for that, and they're about to get their chance.
So you get to the Phalanx building again, except you don't know why you're here. Because the other guy did not told you anything. No
other way. Okay.
Yes, this won't end well.
So you just decided to race hell.
Yep.
Whatever.
So I think at this point I'm going to cut out because it's the same thing over again.
Alright.
I think I'm going to punch a few guys just to show the knuckles, which it's pretty hard. Like, number fist, yeah. You stuff very fast now.
It's oh, so it doesn't even break?
No, this is a normal fist. I mean, the damage is still random, like, you know, the Berserk.
Yeah.
And I don't think it increases the damage of the last fist, not sure. But anyway, since the right fist is the best fist, good. But you don't use it that much on this level. I could be using pistol and weapons and farm.
Yeah.
So I should be cutting down at some point. Oh yeah, hammer.
Hammer time!
Yes. Magic! I'm back here.
Whoa!
Fuzzy and stuff. But let's get into a cutscene.
Do we want to?
Yes, we know.
Peter Crisp.
Oh, something is missing.
Sits behind his desk, a crippled shell of a once able-bodied man. He's furious and shouting obscenities at me. But more importantly, there's no sign of my daughter. I've come so far, how could this be at that end? Did someone tip him off? There isn't time to consider anymore. The electric shock in my spine takes me to the floor faster than I can react. Phylax security swarms me and has me in cuffs and takes me to the precinct. Not before they deliver a few blows to my hide. Trial is short. My former police duty does little for my defense. Homicide, attempted kidnapping, trespassing. Just a few of the charges I'm facing. The judge drops the hammer and I get the maximum sentence. I'm sure Crisp's donations to his re-election campaign didn't help. Decades pass. Nobody visits. Yet every day I still appreciate my little girl. Just like I last remember. Bounding to my cell. Happy as the day her mother and I were still together. But it never happens. I'm alone. In my cell.
Bad end.
Aww.
Oh.
So, I will see you guys later for the other endings.
Alright. Well,